Hello students, this is your mathematics class standard 6. Today I am going to start exercise 13.1, question number 4. Question 4 is given, solve the following and verify the solution. It means first of all you will solve the equation and after that you will verify that what process you are apply, is it correct or not. Now move to your question number A. 3z plus 2 equal to 6. So first of all this equation we will solve. Write it here, solution 3z plus 3 to the 6. We will multiply equal to 6. 3z equal to 6. This 6 will be move here. It means sign will be changed. Minus 6. 3z equal to 0. So z value is given 0 by 3. It means 0. Now you have to be verify. What you will do? Simply verify. Same question, right? 3z plus 2 equal to 6. Now z value is given 0. So you will put here 0 plus 2 equal to 6. Okay. 0 plus 2 means 2. Equal to 6. 3 to the 6. And here 6 is given. So both are similar. It means your solution is correct. What given answer is here? 6. So now next question is given here. Next question is given. Z plus 3 equal to 2 bracket 5 plus Z. Same. Z plus 3 equal to 2 5s are 10 plus 2Z. Then same process. Z will be Z and this 2Z. You will write one side. Z plus sign given, then minus 2z equal to 10. What sign is given? 3 before. Plus sign given, then minus 1z. Suppose z given. It means 1z. 1z minus 2z minus z equal to 10 minus 3, 7. So z equal to minus 7 is your value. Now you have to verify. You have to verify the equation. What you will do? Your z value is coming minus 7. Same process you can put. Z plus 3 equal to 2, 5 plus z. So z value is given minus 7 plus 3 equal to 2, 5 plus minus 7. Because z value is given minus 7. So minus 7 plus 3. Minus 4, minus plus minus, 2. First of all, you will solve. 2. 5 plus minus minus. So 5 minus 7 equal to minus 2. So minus 4 equal to 2 to the 4. Minus 4. Both value are similar. Okay. Now you have to verify your equation. Now next question is given. F number 5 by 12 in bracket x plus 5 equal to 5 by 6. You have to solve. So 5x are 5x by 12 plus 5 5s are 25 by 12 equal to 5 by 6. Understood? After that 5x by 12 you will write one side equal to 5 by 6 minus 25 by 12. Why minus 25 by 12 I am written? Because this number will be moved to here, then sign will be changed. Now next is given 5x by 12. Now you will take the LCM. LCM is 12. So 6 divided by 12 coming 2 times. That 2 will multiply with 5, 10, 12 under 12, 25 under 25. 5x equal to, sorry, by 12. 10 minus 25 minus 15 by 12. Now we will find the value of x. X is equal to minus 5 by 12. This 12 and 5 will be moved to here into 12 by 5. 12, 12 cut. 5 under 5, 5 3 is 15. So x value is given minus 3. Now we have to verify the equation. Verify. So first of all write the question. 5 by 12 x plus 5 equal to 5 by 6. X value is given minus 3. So you have to write 5 by 12 minus 3 plus 5 equal to 5 by 6. Okay. So five by 12 multiply with minus 3, because sometimes you will confuse because of this minus 3 plus 5. Okay, but here is given 5 by 12, so we will multiply with 3 and 5 by 12 multiply with 5. So simply go with this method. It is very easy for you. 5 by 12 multiply with 5 equal to 5 by 6. If you direct multiply do, no problem. If you go with this process, also no problem. So 3 table, 3 1 is 3, 3 4 is 12. So minus 5 by 4 plus 5 5 is 25 by 12 equal to 5 by 6. Now you will take the LCM. 12 is your LCM. 4 table, 12 coming 3 times. So 5 3 is 15. It means 4 3 is 12, so this 3 will be multiplied with 5. 5 3 is 15 plus 12 1 is 12, so 25 1 is 25 equal to 5 by 6. Now minus 15 plus minus minus 25 minus 15, then 10 by 12 equal to 5 by 6. So look at here given 5 by 6, here given 10 by 12. 10 by 12 can be cut in 2 table? Yes, definitely. 2 5 is 10, 2 6 is 12. So 5 by 6 equal to 5 by 6. Understood? Now the next question is given. Next question is given. Minus 2 by 3x plus 2 whole 1 by 3 equal to 4 by 3. So minus 2 by 3x, 3 to the 6 plus 1 7 by 3 equal to 4 by 3. Understood? So minus 2 by 3x equal to 4 by 3 minus 7 by 3. Now minus 2 by 3x equal to 3 take LCM, 4 minus 7. Minus 2 by 3x equal to 4 minus 7 minus 3 by 3. Understood? Now you will find the value of x. Minus 3 by 3 multiply with this 3 will be up and 2 will be down. Minus 2 will be down. Now 3 3 cut, minus minus cut. So x equal to 3 by 2. Okay. Now next we will verify the equation. So verify. Minus 2 by 3x plus 7 by 3 equal to 4 by 3. You know the value of x, so you will put minus 2 by 3, x value given, multiply 3 by 2 plus 7 by 3. Okay, equal to 4 by 3. Now 3 3 cut, 2 2 cut. Minus 1 plus 7 by 3 equal to 4 by 3. So first of all you will take the LCM of 3. 3 minus 3 plus 7 equal to 4 by 3. You know no number is given in the down. So you have to put, suppose here is 1. So 1 3 is a 3. Minus 3 I am written because minus is given sign here. Plus 3 table, 3 coming 1 time. So 7 1 is 7. So minus plus minus, 7 minus 3, 4 by 3 equal to 4 by 3. So student, you have to understand, question number 4 is very easy. According to the process you have to solve, then it's very easy for you. If you have any doubt, then ask to me in the doubt class. Don't be hesitate. Thank you.